Hey everybody, it's the Poltergeist 5000, and I'm literally just going to play some Salmon Run. Oh, I can't have that visible while I'm playing, that's going to be super distracting. Nor can I have that visible, or that, or that. Come to think of it, I don't remember buying this painting at all. Or this one, 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 or this one. Oh boy. Yeah, I need to play. I need to play like a significant amount of Salmon Run before tomorrow. Well, actually, before. Actually, it's before like Saturday, and not the smaller salmon had swarming her. So what is all about being the big boss? I gotta cover little mosquitoes until they see me without having to cover my health, right? You mean I could have been eating mosquitoes this whole time? Yeah. Because I ordered two pieces of gear from a merch. And I haven't, I haven't the money to afford the second one. So the first one cost 50,000! 50,000! 50,000 smackers for that! What was that even called? It was like a black jacket. It wasn't a leather jacket, it was like a down jacket, I think. It was really cool. And they had these nice black shoes to go with it, too. The kit tonight, well, not the kit, but the loadout tonight. Right now for Salmon Run is, not great. We got Ink Brush, End Zap. What? I didn't see no motherfuckers connect in the first place. You crazy man. You crazy man. We got the Ink Brush, which is like the Octo Brush, but turned up to 11. It's like even weaker, even faster, you know? We have the End Zap, which is like a long, which is like a pretty long range, high fire rate, but fairly low damage weapon. The Jet Squelcher, which is the exact same thing, except with lower fire rate and more range. And the Splatana, which is kind of like the Ink Brush, except different. It has like a, which seems to have a similar kind of setup to the Ink Brush. So basically, like, the Splatana Wiper, I think the move is to just kind of. Because I literally can't seem. Uh-oh. Oh god, what do we have? Oh god, well, here we go. We're dead. Help. Oh, I see. Oh, they're still on me? Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez, they're coming after me again! Get some more toilet paper! Shit. No, my ink! I ran out of ink! That was a bad time to run out of ink, my friends! Help. Help. No! Oh, I was right there! Oh, man. Oh, God. Glow flies right away. No, my professional! Please don't give me a pay cut! Please don't knock me down a rank! Oh man, I was doing good there for a second until I ran out of ink. Jeez. Well, I got one egg. That counts for some. Oh my god! Oh my god, that was a really big pay cut! How could you? I get glow flies on round one and you cut me over half a rank? Ugh. Oh. Grizz, you are one twisted fuck. You know, I actually recorded. I have like an hour. I have like 2.5 hours of the campaign recorded, but I didn't. I stopped recording somewhere in the middle of World 2 because I wasn't. I don't know. I wasn't saying much during the regular levels, and there are so many regular levels. You know, like there's just not much to say most of the time. It's like you're going through the motions. You're splattin'. Splatting octolings, you know. Oh god, not again. Oh, it's we're down by the beach. A mothership by the shore. That's a new one. Oh man, it's been a while since I've been over here. I've been playing a fuckload of this in like the last few days. But the Gaunt Fish and Hydro Plant is the stage. Egg basket, I know. not stick. You ain't doing anything tomorrow. You ain't taking our eggs. We worked hard. What did you do? Didn't do shit. Didn't do ass. Take dog. Take a dog. We need eggs. Where are they all? There they are. Jeez, man. Y'all motherfucker is not giving me eggs. I need the eggs. You need to kill the guys that drop the eggs, not the box. Okay, we can just... Okay. Yeah, these mothership waves are just an absolute clusterfuck. They're really confusing. Like, it's just kind of like... It's gotta be the most slapdash, nonsense mess of a wave. Oh, God. I got one. Well, we did it. That was like what, like that was on like the first day of playing the game. I got the mothership wave like right away, and I had no fucking idea what to do. I was like, I didn't know to shoot the guys, so we basically died like instantly on the mother wave, on the mothership, and that's like one of the easiest ones. Oh God, again? No, God, please. Help. I blasted him. I got good blasts. We just need to... Just bring me back to life. Oh shit, it's me! No! Fucking glow flies, man! Like, the worst time to run out of ink is when... Two times in a row? Seriously? You want to bring me back down to go-getter? Fucking bastard. Can't believe this. Two glow flies in a row. Not literally in a row, but... Ugh. This is not the weapon loadout to be sicking glow flies on me. Oh man, my Kalizuna meter's full now. Get some more toilet paper! I need to remember that when I have an egg, I can throw it. And I think, like, I'm pretty sure this one represents chum, right? So, like, and this one represents the Quahogs, I assume. Actually, that one might represent Quahogs. And these ones obviously represent the little guys. The small fries. I'm not sure about this one. Because that one doesn't seem... That's not as much health as the Quahogs have. I think this is the Quahog. Quahogs being, like, the big walkers. You know? Okay, you want to make it 3 for 3? Want to give me 3 glowfly rounds in a row? For those of you who don't know, what glowfly means is that basically one player at a time will have these little, like, fireflies surrounding them. And... Well, you have glow flies on you. The salmonids will constantly attack you and nobody else. Oh. Oh boy. Think about, okay, when you have the Octobrush, I'm pretty sure what you want to do is, like, try and, like, what you want to try and do when you have the Octobrush is, oh god, steel heal. You know, you're the fastest person on the field when you have the ink brush. So what you want to try and do, oh Jesus, is use it to move around, you know. Like, you can get around quicker than anything else. You can... No, that wasn't... kicking him. Yeah, like, the thing is, I have, like, it's piss for range. It has, like, absolutely no range and very little attack power, so it really struggles to fight enemies. But, seriously? I swung my paintbrush at you, like, four times, and you didn't die? Help. Help me. You guys are doing all right, but... Thank you. Okay, I'm getting rid of you. You are pissing me off. Fuck off. Yeah, you guys were having fun over here, weren't you? Thought I could get one more egg, but I wouldn't if I haven't. I probably would have been able to if I hadn't bounced off that fucking chump. What do you say? You want to give us glow flies again? Oh, again? Okay. It's the exact same thing. We're just low tide again. All right. I'm not gonna complain. So I have the jet squelter, which means I should probably stick back and fight things, and you know, basically provide backup fire. I'm not sure. Okay, so that, like, I was under the impression that, well, for the longest time, I didn't even realize that you could do that with those. For the longest time, I didn't even realize that you could hit those back. I thought you just had to deal with it when there was one, when like they made the clouds. I didn't realize that you could actually stop the clouds from happening. I felt it soon when I finally realized there was like a totally. Okay, I should help take care of this guy. It's weird how like there are so many little weird things, like the like these guys. Oh god, yep, that guy right there. The steelheads. They're like bomb on their head. Help. That was probably a waste of that. I probably shouldn't have used that then. That would have been better. Well, that would have been better. That would be better saved for when we're fighting Kohozuna. If we make it to wave three. I feel like such a schmuck, you know, contributing to the booyah. Oh, here we go. Splatana wiper. Still daytime. That's good. Yeah, just a normal ass wave three. That's nice. What is it? Ah. Coming from this side, huh? Okay, just get out of here. Somebody needs help. That's suboptimal. Oh, yeah, nice. Yeah, way to go. Yeah, nice going, dude. Yeah, that's like the main advantage that the Splatana has that I've noticed is that you can do that with it. You can like ink up a wall really fast. Get out of here. What do you think you're doing, dude? Well, geez, these flipper floppers are gonna give us our eggs for us. They're just all showing up right neatly, happily, giving us everything we need here. And how many flipper floppers are you gonna spawn, dude? Uh-oh. You're over there. Oh, dude, what are you guys do? I'm just gonna distract you. Anybody need help? Oh, yeah, you need help. Can I get him? Oh, we got plenty of eggs. Yeah, you got plenty of time. Let's get some eggs going. Okay, there we go. We got a W, fucking finally. Here we go. Here comes the cold. You gotta get the boss. You gotta get the boss, guys. What a bubbly, gurgly scream of pain, of fear. Oh, I got the end zap. That's fun. Oh god. Fly fish, huh? Okay, different people fire their weapons at the fucking it's so funny to sit watch like a ton of bombs fly at a fly fish, because it's like, yeah, you tell that asshole. Yo, I don't know what I'm doing. Fish here. This is bad. Squidward. Wait, is that the Splatana that pierces armor? I thought that was a different Splatana. We're not gonna do this. We don't have enough beans. Beans! We almost had him, man! Oh, man. That's the closest I've ever gotten to a kill, like, where we ran out of time. Because normally if we run out of time, it's because we stand absolutely no chance. You know, I've never gotten him that close to dead before and not actually killed him. Okay, cool. 257 points. Yeah, I need to work up to my super bonuses, man. First clear of the day! Stitch again! Fish paste! That's a funny name. I like to, like, lie up here with, like, my tentacles dangling over the side. It's like I'm so lazy, just, like, dead.
Fingor? You pair me up with Fingor?
Booyah.
Spin! I want to dance!
Okay, can we go to work, please? Maybe. What is it, a communication error or something? What the heck, dude? I mean, you haven't moved at all. Ugh. Hey. Bob! Yeah, I had a feeling. I have a feeling. Stop it, I have a feeling! He's so good and mad. Alright. Okay, so maybe that Splatana is the one that pierces armor. I should try that next time I see an enemy that has armor. Because it looked like that guy with the Splatana just, like, one-shotted that. What the fuck are those things called? I don't remember the names of those enemies, because I barely ever get killed by them, so I don't remember what they're called. The little guys, the armored guys, that where you have to stun them and then hit them from behind. What are those things called? I don't remember what those things are called. Because again, you so rarely actually end up getting, like, of all the enemies in this mode, those are probably the ones that kill me the least. I didn't connect with anybody. Oh my god, you're gonna do this now? I have never gotten this many disconnects. Like, I have had extremely good luck with disconnects, but now all of a sudden it's like, what, is it because I'm recording? Nobody is even using the internet right now. Thank you. Sheesh. Hey, it's fish paste. Maybe there just aren't that many people playing Salmon Run right now. Because everybody agreed that the loadout was trash. They just decided not to bother with it. See, the problem is, like, God, the inkbrush is so useless. It's so bad at painting walls. It's bad at inking, which is kind of like the whole fucking point of Salmon, of Splatoon. I mean, it's a support class, you know? Oh, God. Okay, this is fine. See, I, as an inkbrush, I can get behind this guy really easily. Oh, he just died. There we go. Yeah, if there's one thing that the inkbrush is really good for, it's moving around a lot and moving around quickly. There we go, finally. Like, you can move around quicker with the, you know, by actually using this. Yeah, another one? Didn't we just kill you, like, 10 seconds ago? Oh, God. Oh, God. Ugh. Oh, my God, I am playing like piss right now. What the fuck was that? That was, like, literally the most pathetic excuse for... I don't know how to aim those things, man. Okay, I need you to stop. Oh, gee, I'm the last player? No! Oh, no! I was trying to take out the sniper. Jeez, man. Ugh. Ugh. I just got that pay raise. Jeez. Okay, we got our super bonus. That's nice, at least. That'll be like 32,000, probably. Yeah, the most annoying thing about using these melee classes is bouncing off of enemies. Like, oh god, that is so annoying. Like, when you bounce off, because it's not even enough, like this isn't even enough to get through. Like, if only you didn't bounce back when you hit something. You know, if it bounced you to the side, or, like, if it bounced you to the side, or if it bounced you, like... Oh my god, what the fuck? This is ridiculous. This has literally never been this bad. And I've been playing, like, I've been playing Salmon Run, like, pretty aggressively. Like, I've been playing a lot of Salmon Run. Why is the internet suddenly so bad? It can't possibly be our internet. Because, like, we just got really good internet, and I was using it, like, yesterday when I played a whole bunch in a row. Okay, these are all new people. Maybe we'll actually get something done here. Don't give me the octo brush, the ink brush. Normal? Okay. I can handle normal. Yeah, okay. Hey, dude. God, the damage is just absolute piss from this thing. It's like, it's so weak. You know in the anime, when the bad guy, he gets small because he's in, like, his reduced form, like, they took away his gym? Yeah, get fucked. That sound it makes is so funny. Oh, God. Fish sticks. Get your fish sticks here. Okay, everybody is taking care of the fish sticks. I don't need to take care of the fish sticks. We have, like, many other people taking care of the fish sticks. Seriously, dude? How many times do I have to hit you in the face with my, like, large paintbrush. Okay, I will take care of you, because... Okay, here we go. Fuck off. Oh, God. No, you don't! Yeah, see, that's the, see, this is the thing about the ink brush, is that it's, like, it's so fast. You move, so it's like, ah, you know? Ah! Like, you really are at your best when you're, like, shuttling eggs around. Oh, God. Jeez, man. Whew. Good lord. Lord have mercy. That one will. Yeah, like, I think, like, the ink brush is really at its best when you're, when it's being used to get around quickly to things that have, to things where your DPS doesn't actually matter, you know? Specifically, flyfish. Oh, God, Griller. Okay, this is fine, actually. Like, Griller is, like, just fine. Oh, God, the fish! Ah, I forgot about the small fries! Nope. It drives me nuts that it takes so freaking long for them to, like... Okay, here we go. What music is playing right now? You guys gotta stop. No, don't hit him with that. Shoot him. Get him. Hey, get rid of those guys. Jeez. Oh, he's coming after me. Get some more toilet paper. Help. 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 Man, I can't shoot this guy for shit. Uh-oh. Put him away. No bitch fish? No bitch fish! No! Bitch fish! The bitch fish, they got us! It was the bitch fish! It was the bitch fish that did the man in! Oh! I can't believe it was the bitch fish that did the man in! Man, this has been a catastrophic failure. I was so good yesterday. Well, the thing is, yesterday the rotation was different. What do we even have in the rotation today? It wasn't even that good. It was like other stuff. Like, I could look at it. I could look at it on Splatnet what the rotation was yesterday. I don't even remember at this point. It was Splattershot, Splattershot Pro, Snipe Rider, and the Clash Blaster on Gone Fishing. Yeah, so it was a really good lineup. Okay, please give me money. Ah, well, 5,000 times 2, that's good. And those are good. That looks like good tickets. Man, I'm never going to get those fucking outfits. Jeez, man. I've only had 2 Kohozuna kills. One was my first ever fight with the man. And my second one was just yesterday. I finally got my second kill. Almost had a third kill in this recording. Didn't work out, did it? Speed. Speed. You see, like, look how long the ink lasts on the ink brush. Like, you can go for a long time with that. I wish it was the Octo Brush. I sure enough do. Because, you know, the speed is nice, but... The speed is nice. The speed would be a lot nicer if I didn't have to worry about bumping into stuff so much. Because that really ruins it. If you have to like avoid something like that, it's like, well, you're fucked. Because it just doesn't work. I'm taking a dump, I'm taking a dump upon the toilet. I'm taking a dump, I'll take a dump upon the cannon. It stinks, it smells bad. Take a dump upon the toilet. It stinks and it stinks bad. Take a dump on the cannon. I'm taking a dump, I'll take a dump upon the toilet. I'm taking a dump, I'll take a dump upon. Take a dump on. Dump on the can. Take a dump on. Dump in chunk. Dump in chunk. Dumpin' and chunkin'. What the hell? Oh my god, that hit me dead of fucking on. I don't think I've ever gotten one shot by a fucking fly fish before. That guy just rocked my socks right clean off. Get out of here. Oh. Oh god, it's you. Haha. You suck and you're bad. And also get fucked. This way. No, booyah, this way. Get out of here. I can't get all these eggs by myself, dude. Guys, I need your help. Yeah, I see ya. Give me the eggs. Oh, God. Oh, God. Man, we're doing so good here, and it was just... Okay, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. That's a yield worthy of how well that round went. Stop pissing! What are you pissing for? Cease the pissage! Okay, here we go. Jet Squincher. God, what a mess. Good lord. Alright. Normal again. Stitch again! Yeah, the thing about the Jet Squelcher is that it's got really good range, but it doesn't seem to be, like, super good. Like, it's not... Oh, God. What the hell? You can't push me out of the... Oh, you know what? Because I was in squid form. Oh, good lord. I really don't need to do that. Alright, dude. Yeah, baby! Hey, what do you think you're doing, dude? I really wish you guys would stop being assholes. Like, get this fucking ink out of here. Okay, there we go. That was good. Oh, somebody needs to take out that fucking... Well, you know, maybe I should take out that fucking fly fish. I mean, why not? Why not me? Okay, just get... Fucking stop being... Oh, shit. Okay, that was the best Booyah Bomb that's ever been. Like, there has never been a better Booyah Bomb in the history of this game than just then. Jesus Christ, you guys! Okay. Whew. Good Lord have mercy. Yeah, I should have realized sooner that I was the one, you know... Oh God, high tide. It's normal. It's high tide, but it's normal. It's not any bullshit. Learning to do that like somersault jump with the thing is like the most important thing I've ever done. It like it's so valuable to know how to do that. Oh god. There we go. Oh god. 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 Okay, just survive. If we can just survive, we'll be fine. Shit! No! No! Oh my god! No! Damn it, we were single seconds away! We were seconds away! No! If I just saved that wave maker a little bit longer. Please don't cut my pay, thank you. If you'd cut my pay, I would have cut the game. God, that was so close. Oh, we were literally seconds away. Man, that last wave was the fucking high tide, man. I tell ya. It's like, jeez. Just too much bullshit going on at one time. We had some really good plays there, too. I should have, well, I think I dropped the ball more than once. Brush and wave. Well, you know, honestly, I'd rather get the strong stuff in wave in the early waves. You know, if you die in the later waves, at least then you don't lose any pay. You know. Yeah, I'd rather lose later, because at least then you don't lose any money. You don't lose your pay rate. You don't get a pay cut. I absolutely cannot be the one to fight that guy. Like, it's just not. That's just not what my. That's not what my weapon is for. Okay. Okay. Just you. Fuck off. Yeah. That is what. Oh God. Excuse me, would you get up there, please? There. Okay. I'm never really sure what to do when I kill a fish sticks. Because it's like, I mean, it's just stupid to, like, leave it there, you know? It feels like, yeah, it feels just stupid to like, you have to get all the eggs off. Oh, God. Okay. Let me certainly met our quota, just don't die. Okay. Alright, whatever. I'm really annoyed that thing got off its missile volley before the round ended. Please don't hit me again. Okay, jet squelcher. I suck with this weapon. I noticed that I can't really aim. You can't really shoot down with this weapon. That's peculiar. All right, what do we got? We got where? Ah, over there, huh? Ow. Okay, hi guys. Hey, I'm down here now. How's it going? Don't bounce off a wall, you fucking idiot. Fuck off. Go blast him. You. Fuck off. I always forget that it's like even an option. to try, like, killing them from, like, below. There we go. Please stop. Thank you. Lahana Wiper. Okay, here we go. Oh, we're going down. Oh, praise God, we're going down to the shore. Okay, this I can fucking handle. I can handle it when you're down here. It's not so bad when they're down here. Two wins in 40 minutes, man. That's pathetic. Oh, what? Oh, jeez. Hey, it's the man. Like, thanks for the intro, babe. The man. Oh, I gotta fight him down here? Oh, I'd rather. I'm glad. I like fighting him down here. You're going after me, then I gotta... Get out of my fucking way, you stupid little chum. Oh my God, I never have enough ink when these guys show up. That's fine, I blasted him. Oh shit, well. Nah, I should have thrown down that wave maker. I didn't realize everybody was dying. I was too busy. God, I hate when that happens. When you have a fucking maw riding your ass and every single time it goes to attack, you have like 99% of the ink that you need to throw a bomb. That is the most aggravating thing in the universe. Like, there is nothing more annoying in Salmon Run than that. I'm telling you, there is literally nothing more annoying in Salmon Run than ending up in that situation where you need, where a maw is riding your fucking ass and you keep just barely not having enough ink to throw a bomb. It's like, God! Boss Salmon incoming, Boss Salmon is coming in from downtown. Oh shit. Everything's fine, man. How are you? Stop hitting me, please, I'm begging you, man. You guys are so annoying.
Thank you.
second one? No one on a second one! Go ahead, asshole. I'm ready for it. God. Why do I keep getting the waves? I mean, not that I'm necessarily complaining, but... Yeah, get out of here. Frickin' asshole. Okay, stop it. Play noise. I'm gonna run out of ink any second now. Stop it. Okay, I'm running. I'm out. I keep forgetting to test whether or not the Splatana wiper is the one that pierces all armor. I'm pretty sure it is. Like, I remember reading that somewhere. Die! Okay, thank you! Oh, I have an egg? I was carrying an egg that whole time? Jeez. Don't you hate when that happens and you don't realize you're carrying an egg? Spend all this time being stupid, not realizing. Oh, where's the big shot? Oh god, where is he? Oh god, there's two of them out here. Was the one that killed me. Okay. Guys, you want to get up here. Dude, oh my god! That fucker just literally just jumped up into me. Good lord. That asshole just... Did you see that? I was climbing up the side. Like, I jumped to shoot. And the fucking parasol guy, the fucking monsoon from SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom, seeped up and, like, pushed me out of the way. Hey, it's you. It's the man. Like, thanks for the intro, babe. Kill him! Pretty sure that maw is on my ass. Oh god. Okay. Where is this steel? Or steel head? Shit. You need to die, sir. Let can kill those steelheads, it gives you, like, a huge advantage. It's like, it, like, spreads ink everywhere. There we go. Hell yeah. Ow. Good lord. One last flyfish had to seek up, you know. Sheesh. Ah, I'm out of super bonuses. For this whole rotation? Ah, jeez. Well, I'll go until an hour, and then I'll stop. I didn't realize I was gonna run out of super bonuses that fast, considering that this only rotates, like, every 40 hours. Like, the Salmon Run loadouts only change- the Salmon Run loadout and stage only changes every 40 hours. Which is ridiculous, because Turf War changes every 2 hours! Like, what the hell, dude? Oh god. Hello, flies. Oh, mud mouths. Okay. Oh, way over there. Thank god it was just mud mouths. Jeez. If I had to see glow flies one more time, I'm just gonna try on an array of clothes. I'm gonna become Mike Tyson's agent. Take dumps, taking dumps and taking chunks, and taking chunk dumps, taking chunks and taking dumps, and taking chunk dumps. Taking chunks and taking chunk dumps, taking dumps and taking chunks and fuck. That area is going to be out of commission for a while. We got a dolphin. Bowser. Bowsy. Yeah, go ahead, asshole. You didn't go for the chance, did you? Oh god, hi. Second one? Jeez, man. Uh-oh. Ow. Just don't die, okay? Oh god. Would you stop shooting missiles? Haven't you already had your piece? You're like the kid who eats two pieces of pizza. Oh, it's Quahog Swarm. Oh my god, praise be to Yevon. An asshole. It's like the only time in history that this thing is ever used, that attack is ever actually useful. Okay, I need to get rid of you. That was a bad time for a mod to come after me. Fuck. Hey. Oh my god. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Everything's fine here. How are you? There you go. Holy shit, my dudes. That was close. Jeez. Man, that maw really fucked things up, like, at the worst possible moment there, following me up that fish stick. Oh, that's a horrible feeling. It's like, oh god. Here we go, get some more toilet paper. 80%, okay, 80 out of 99. Just one more good victory and that'll cinch me back into Grizz's good graces. More like Grizz good gracious. More like Grizz good leaf, man. Let's get our rewards and then call it a night. Please give me money, not some garbage. God, that's annoying. How much money do I even have right now? Well, let's go over to General. There, our thing, our catalog level up from our first win of the day. What do we got? What we got? Can't wait to see. Oh, hey. Finkel and Einhorn. Einhorn and Finkel. I got a question mark. Ooh, cute. Taking in a dump. Taking in a dump. The sea snail, man. Man, Harmony's cute. $3,200. Is that gonna be enough for me to get that thing from merch? They were like these nice laced up shoes, like black leather. They look like black leather shoes, like the kind that go like way up onto the ankle and have like the laces like neatly tightened around the ankle. Go see Puss in Boots 2. I should do that. If you own an air fryer or want a free fork. What? Okay. Probably some meme. good night. You know, I should say good night right now. Because, it's, Android's, fuck yeah. He said it was his little buddy. Oh, really? The deepest calling. I've seen that like 50 different times. That must be some new meme. I can't even make up what that is. Okay, I'm gonna end this off by spying on Deep Cut because they're fucking smoking hot. All right, see you guys later. I'll see y'all later. If you want me to do more of this, I'd be happy to. This was fun. I fucking love Salmon Run. I fucking love Salmon Run. There is no amount of time that is too much time for me to spend playing Salmon Run. I can't even read this, but I don't know what the deep is, and I'm too afraid to ask. Scared to ask? I don't know. Me too, dude. Alright. I'll see y'all later. Do you like my Dave Strider fit? Bye.